power you can get, you know, that type of, with this, for example, he takes that shot, and I get to here, for example, I'll bump him and I get away. Do you know what I mean? So this could, you could train this in more of a reality-based sense. You want to use it like a towel, like a beast towel or whatever. I don't actually want to touch him. You see what I'm saying? So whenever that knife comes, I might go, fuck, and I might just hit him or get that in his face to distract him. You see what I mean? Here, like that, and then whatever. You know, I don't want to grab him, I want to get away. Cool. You know? So decide which one you want to go for. Do you know what I mean? Do I want to put all my knife disarms into this, or do I want to just go, hey, fuck away from me? Sorry if I got you. I want to go here and stop the blade. Then just get away from him. I don't want to touch it, I don't want to grapple with him, I don't want to lock him, I don't want to go for a sarpu or a throw, I just want to get the fuck out of it. You know, so that's how the sarong can help you. And I can keep coming, but I'm giving him that to the static. And this, sorry dude, can be whatever you want. Okay? So the sarong can just be your entry if you want. That's totally applicable. That's probably more realistic. You can basically replace this and this and this with your sarong. Bridge. Some guys from here will try and catch this. It's very unrealistic. Although it looks cool as shit, you know, tying him up and whatever, bang, it's unrealistic. Because at some point I've got to get out. Alright, so it takes about 1, 2, you see?
Okay.
If I wanted to try and get this, I could. But what else have I got to consider? These.
Yeah.
You know, one, I could roll in a line, or I can choke from here, I can rip him here, I can knee him there. Kick him at the same time, come on, right? I can bump this, get the head, wrap it around. This point. Control the head to a point where I can take him right over and bring him down. Or there, or here. The worst part about all of this is that he can't see. Pick it.
Ooh.
Shit. Like that.
That's nasty.
And then by the time he knows it, I've got a knife.
Shit. Okay, I was trying to keep a straight face and I looked at you and I was like, I'm fucked.